So guys, just a six here again. Now, the original, well, not the original, but the modification I made to the winch line system directed the winch line from the side of the boat at the rear down to the hull level, or the deck level, sorry, and then up to the boom connection point. Now this turns out is not a good thing. Puts a lot of pressure on everything, and it also changes the trajectory of the line when winched out, or sheeted out and sheeted in. Also tends to pull down on the boom, which is not a good thing when sheeted in. So this is my new standoff, or Fairlead. I've used the original loop that I had, swivel loop. It will not swivel, as the previous one did not also. We've stood it off the deck, which will mount through the deck here, and gives us about 4 centimeters of vertical. That should line up pretty well just under the boom when the bang is screwed down. So hopefully it'll give us a better line of angle of attack, might be solid enough, I guess. So anyway, happy birthday, Shipshape RC, from Jester 6.